MIT is extremely academically challenging to be at, but there's also a community to support people and lift them up.
It could be daunting to come into an institution like this, and MIT Open Learning has a way of breaking down that barrier.
One of the things that I really loved about the MIT Open Learning culture is the open source nature of it. We have this knowledge, we want to share it.
The diversity in education platforms and audiences is phenomenal. People learn in different ways. And so it may be a boot camp, it may be online, it may be someone that's trying to change careers.
And let's leverage technology, let's leverage the internet so that we can reach people everywhere, because it's the need of the hour. You need people all around the world to have access to that kind of knowledge.
The complexity of the problems we are facing are quite huge. So universities have to go beyond disciplines and start to develop a way to teach in a transdisciplinary way.
The world is changing so rapidly. If we're not taking care of continuous learning, we run at risk of falling behind.
I really admire how MIT has been a pioneer in open learning, because the best shouldn't be confined in a classroom.
I truly believe it's a noble cause, helping people empower themselves to do what they think is important.
You can almost transform and reinvent yourself by the things that you learn, and ultimately that can help you become the best version of yourself or help you empower others with the knowledge that you've gained. So learning is just invaluable for making the world a better place.